the compound given. First of all, with the alkaline cleavage, it undergoes elimination reaction. So HBr should be eliminated, which gives you this alkene. The alkene is now treated with HBr. Should be followed during this addition. So you get 2-bromopropane as a compound B. This compound B is further reacted with aqueous cleavage. With aqueous cleavage, nucleophilic substitution takes place, so that bromine gets replaced with a nucleophile hydroxyl ion. Hence, this is the final product C. Propane 2-ol